All right. Hopefully, God damn it. Oh, here he comes. Is it coming this way, sir? Ow, you dick! Get down on that knee! I figured out where I gotta go. Oh, shit. He was in that other room the other time. What's up? Dick. Okay, I go this way. I gotta get to the lighting room. But that's where I gotta go. No, I gotta go to the records room. Where the fuck is the records room? I go to the wrong fucking area? Are you kidding me? Yeah, the records room is on the first floor. Fuck. Was the last one. This was the last one I did. I'm a little back there, guys. Apologize. Alright, I won't miss. And then this time I'll go the right way. Come on, big boy.
Shit. Fucking hell.
How about the rod area? Now I should be able to go the right way. Okay. Take this way to that way. Here. Get off me, son! Sorry. If he comes in here. Go up here, around the corner to here, get over here, ton is. Gotta get to the library, that's probably the place I gotta get. I'm not sure where he is. He's checking around that back, that area. I gotta get the library. The safest route would go out this door, go to that room, go up the stairs, and then go in there. Okay. It's fucking terrifying. Shit. That's the way he's coming. Nope, he's coming down there. You don't know where I am. Yes, he does. I have to do it. A big boy. I dare you to come on in. Hi.
Son of a bitch.
Ah, you fuck. Oh, come on! Two usually does it in the head!
Shit.
Oh shit. Let go, let go. You leaving? Bye. Have a good time. Bye bye. He's going. See you later, man. Have a good day. Oh, you're on the second floor. You scared the shit out of me, boy. They dead. They found me. Save it for I fit the last shot parts in there. Thank you.
I don't have to write a report on this.
So, to get back to where I needed to, which is underground, it's that way. That way, and it is second floor waiting room. They are up there, okay. Downstairs. Not the way I wanted to go.
Thank you.
Hey, bitch. One second. I'm trying to remember how to get down in the basement. It's not telling me anything. I'm just trying to figure out how to get back to the jail. Back down the underground. I do not remember at all. Ah, I figured out it. It's a. I found it. I don't care, fuck you. Alright, I found it. I figured it out on my own. Cage. Filed it. Bam. I'm just gonna organize this real quick. Oh, I gotta get both powers going to it. Means all of them are open. That one. Oh, maybe his just opened. Yep, that's the one it was. Now I'm worried that he's gonna come through that fucking wall. See what this does. Nope, nothing. Alright. Please don't come through that wall. Ben Memo, this is Squirm Monster here. Here I can hear the cries, but it's not Zombie I'm afraid of. Codename Triant. Alter bioweapon developed by those bastards and auto the soon. Picture that. I knew you were coming.
Give me a break.
In pieces, dude. Holy shit. I was hoping I didn't have to fight him.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
Well, I didn't have fucking keys. I couldn't done that shit.
Keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here.
Well, maybe he might be now. Maybe.
Take it, you have the key card.
I do.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's do it. How'd it be in this shithole?
We might want to open the shutter.
Yeah, we're gonna wait. I'm gonna check to see if the zombies are here. Not that one. See if there's... Oh, I can't go back in there. Fuck. I really want to check in there, but... Oh, well. I think he's still alive. Alright, I'm coming. Beep, beep. Beep. Never ending rain. Oh, we're back in the city.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
Let's take the tank here. Take this tank. And a mission. Oh, the gun shop.
Road's out.
No shit.
Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
All right. Right here, entering 101, right here.
What a mess.
Ooh, for my shotgun. Boom, boom.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
You got a little girl right there.
Your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada, just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay.
Shit. They changed his sword completely.
Those fucking things outside.
Doesn't have any bootleg DVDs anymore.
What they did to us.
He's gonna get bit. He's gonna get bit.
You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay?
I actually feel bad for him. I couldn't imagine what he was going to go through. Anytime it involves kids, it's hard to watch.
Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
Bring more character to Leon's character.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city. Count me in.
Not saving the city, man. We'll look for you real quick. Make sure I didn't miss. Alright, I figured I got everything. Just actually check on it. Nope, can't go in. Alright, guess we're gonna go this way.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation?
Yeah.
They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bio.
Bunch of assholes.
They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Up, down in the tunnels, we go. Alright, not going back now.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Don't leave me behind. Yeah, you better be coming.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
I find it funny how she walks. She's a boss fighter. No caution at all.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
I don't think it is. Oh, just this way. That's a crocodile! That's a fucking crocodile, man! God. Save room.